There's still a number of counties seeing flood warnings, including Tippecanoe County and Warren and Fountain counties, and this is all because of the Wabash River and the creeks around the area. We have a couple updates with the flooding situation with the Wabash River. It's still in minor flood stages for both the Lafayette area and Covington area, and it's going to crest in Lafayette at around 7 o'clock in the morning tomorrow, and in Covington crest around 7 in the evening on Monday. And also the Wildcat Creek is under a moderate flood stage, and the latest it was at 17.5 feet, and that was earlier this afternoon. And then the Tippecanoe River, particularly around the Oakdale Dam area, they're still under an action stage, so you just really need to be cautious if you live around the area. And on top of that, we're tracking some rain, even a wintry mix, and snow showers as we have this system move through the area, and it's all associated with a cold front. So the areas that are still above freezing, still seeing some rain showers. That does include Tippecanoe County, same thing around Attica, and then we're starting to see more snowfall around Fowler and even a wintry mix up in northern White County. We'll go ahead and time this out with our future cast. This show's 7 o'clock in the evening. It'll slowly move out of the area. Most of it should be out of here by midnight tonight. We could still see some snow showers down to our southern counties, but that should all be out of here once we get to Sunday morning at 7 o'clock. And we're not expecting too much accumulation with this, mainly 1 to 2 inches in the midsection, and that does include Lafayette, and then up to an inch of snowfall just around the surrounding areas. That does include the northern half and to our southern counties as well. We're expecting another round of snow moving in Monday night and into Tuesday morning, and then high pressure is going to return, which is going to bring below average temperatures for the area. And I hope you're able to enjoy the temperatures today. 42 was our high in Lafayette, 55 down in Terre Haute, and it even reached up to 63 down in Evansville. They're luckier than we are, that's for sure. And now temperatures are plummeting because we have a cold front moving through. 35 degrees currently, still seeing overcast skies in the area with temperatures in the 30s for the northern half. 36 in Kokomo, 31 Rensselaer, and currently 32 degrees in Fowler. And this evening will fall to the 30s, 31 at 10, dropping to 30 by midnight. Seeing a chance for snow showers throughout the entire evening with an overnight low of 22 degrees for the Lafayette area. And for tomorrow, we'll start off at 22. But really, we're going to stay dry, seeing mostly cloudy skies throughout much of the day. We'll bump up to 30 degrees by the afternoon, with highs climbing up into 30s in the area. Upper 20s to our north, 27 for a high up in Winnemac. Futurecast shows we're just going to have mostly cloudy skies throughout the day on Sunday. And then we'll clear up a bit once we get to Monday morning, but we have a system moving in, and that'll come in Monday evening, bringing us another chance for snow into Tuesday morning. Here's a quick look at your 7-day forecast. We have a chance for snow lingering Tuesday morning, with Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday partly cloudy skies, with temperatures falling to 18 for a high on Wednesday.